Good morning. It's day three in Obudu Conservation Center and we're going bird watching. But everybody left me because I was delaying them. Okay, this is the reason. On serious me, Benga Bam Miwa, forgot to copy my cards yesterday. Somebody just mentioned cards and I was like, have you copied my cards? So I had to start copying my card this morning. It took about 20 minutes. I wonder why it was that slow. It never used to be this slow. I saw the peak of the mountains above the clouds and I'm like, why would I just pass there without taking this picture? I'm sorry, Dan. The pop-up from last night. Coming here, I was seeing the peak of the mountains above the clouds.
I'm telling you.
And I'm like, how will we just be passing this thing and won't like take a picture or something? Bird watching, so we're going to go see the birds, eh? Yeah.
The water that serves even down to your lodge is from here. The water that serves the resort and part of the community is all inside here. The Golda Ultimate Search took place here in 2006 with Chidi Mokeme. By God's grace, we'll touch the place of the talking drum. From there, we'll proceed to Canopy Walkway. The walkway that was constructed March 2006 by Green Heart Conservation from Canada through the effort of our former governor, Donald Duke. It's a 60 meters canopy walkway with two towers, entrance tower and viewing tower. The purpose is for sightseeing and bird watching. So please, as we walk down, we advise to maintain the trust, don't touch leaves anyhow, and keep your noise level low to enable you appreciate nature. You're welcome.
Okay, why shouldn't you touch the leaves? Are they poisonous ivies?
Some are poisonous.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
All right. Apparently, they've created a pathway already, so we've been giving binoculars also for us to see the birds clearly. Right now, I'm so careful not to touch any of these poisonous looking things.
Well, the Guatemala trail.
Guatemala trail because what again?
It's a species of plant that was imported from South Africa.
Ooh.
And it has a sugary taste.
Ooh.
So by that time of Obudu Ranching Company, the herdsmen come here to get the grass to go and feed the cattle. But when our boss came, he instructed that we should pull everything out. Because anyway it grows, it deprives other trees from growing.
Oh.
So we are more in trees.
Do you use this thing for soup?
Yes.
Wow. Can you eat it raw?
No.
Okay.
And not with the vegetable people.
Okay. Yes. So what do you call this plant again? This.
Bracken fern.
Bracken fern.
Yeah, F-B-R-N. Okay. Or you call it grassland fern. Because you find it mostly at the grassland.
Oh my, Guatemala trail. Is it like a woodpecker or something?
No, it's a warbler.
I think I can see something. I don't know. Maybe it's a dragon or something. I don't know.
Have you seen any? Oh, there it goes. It's mountain wagtail.
What? A bird.
Still a continuation of Guatemala trail that links you to the fern tree group.
Okay. This is part of the water that forms the grotto we were yesterday. Why aren't you scared, princess?
Oh my God, I'm scared. I'm scared of nature, really.
Oh, you can't be scared of nature.
Of course princess, not.
You look back. You cannot turn into salt.
They say don't look back.
Why? Evil forest. Don't look back.
Careful.
Because you are coming to watch this.
Oh, we're back to where we started.
No, this is a different point. This is called fern tree grove. As I earlier mentioned, we have three species of fern: bracken fern, giant fern, and the lichen fern. Here is the giant fern that lasts from 80 to 100 years.
Giant fern, and it stays up to 80 to 100 years. That's its lifespan.
Then this direction leads to Leventis tree platform, as well as monkey face view. So we're going straight down this way.
Are we going to see monkeys?
Yeah, but seeing monkeys by chance.
By chance?
Yes, because they are not confined. They move freely in the wild.
Oh,
in conservation, we believe that they don't have right to live freely. So by the time you cage them, you are depriving them from their natural habitat.
Exactly, true. I pray one monkey comes out and takes me this iPhone 10 because I'm envying that phone.
We're going to the Leventis
tree. Yeah, it's called what?
Leventis loop.
Okay.
Yeah, the way it's been positioned.
Okay.
Yes.
So what's Leventis now?
Leventis is It's a body that formed this project.
Okay. Not... How long have you been doing this?
At least 10 years now.
10 years? Yes. So you've been here since 2009?
Yes.
Wow. So, like, were you here when they started Good Ultimate Search?
Yes, I was here, but just that you were not allowed to come out with them. Hence, you can just assist them bring in their equipment.
Okay.
But when they want to start the activity proper, they ask you to stay aside. So, the Ultimate Search used this place as the place of the talking drum. This is where it was placed. The talking drum was placed here. They had their sitting arrangement on this side. Then they come
this
in.
They did like their group meet.
Yes.
They are talking.
They come in through this way with lanterns on their hands. Then they now meet with Chidi. Here. They were camping after the presidential villa. They had an open area. Ooh. They had tents.
But the way they
on the grassland.
So that's if they were camping inside the forest.
They were not camping inside the forest. Yeah. I used to stay from 9 till 1 p.m. or 12. Then they go out. The canopy walkway was constructed March 2006. It took them 3 months to construct the canopy walkway. This is a mini canopy walkway. In a sense, I will have one that is longer than this. This is 60 meters as compared to that of Bancho, which is 400 meters with 9 towers.
You have so much energy, like you can carry everything. Yesterday I was pitying him, like he had like
he was carrying my second camera for me and my lens bag. So.
And it's also heavy. I wonder how he does it.
I wonder how you carry everything at once, really.
You know, I have to.
Like even right now, yeah.
I'm traveling light like this.
Like you're looking like one soldier.
I'm very light, you know.
An American
light.
Marine.
Yeah. That's my alter ego.
You're always editing your pictures. Let me guess. I said it. That's what she's doing, guys. You can see. She must edit a picture every second. The most amazing person I've met in my entire life.
Yeah. Super scared of heights.
It's Chiamaka.
And scared of things.
Who goes to the end of a tunnel and say, oh my God, it's too dark and you will not go back.
Yeah,
I have not seen it in my life.
My whole life.
I saw it today. Chiamaka broke the record. I swear.
Chiamaka,
we got to the end.
Actually, she has 50% battery. So she's just trying to reboot, charge, and all. So.
I've been serious
in Lagos, traffic. I've been having meetings. I came here to rest. I did not know it to be this strike school. So when I now saw that it was strike school, I said, let me turn back. When I look ahead and I only see ladder, and they say, we have to climb the ladder. I say, no, I can't climb this ladder. When you went down there, I was sleeping. I woke up. You were not doing drone. I wanted to shoot you from where I was. Yes, ma.
Already, you're wasting your time. You should be in the army, I swear.
Oh, God.
Like, you I'll think of yourself, that. Like,
yes, I'll be a videographer or photographer in the army.
Your sniper.
Can
I tell you something? Where I posted you on my page, go and comment, sha. That's the one.
Thank you, Sir Alfred.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Princess, where's your phone?
Thanks, Mr. Godwin.
Grateful.
You were amazing.
Thank you.
Dan! Dan, you're amazing.
You see how amazing he is, right?
Hey.